It's from the very where you are right now, but I'm not doing whatever that other me is doing back in my homeland. That person's probably doing other stuff right now. You know where he is? I probably know where he is right now. He's probably just collecting coins for stuff.
So, what are you going to be doing?
Not go to the casino because we've been there a lot in the last few episodes lately. Nope. Nine. Let's go somewhere that's actually fun for everyone. Right here. The park ahoy! But what should I do? Oh, that's right. Get some red coins.
Again with those red coins again, are you?
How many times have we done this before anyway? And all I'm doing is because the easiest way to get 100 points in this area is in Star 2. Seriously. I'm not joking. That's seriously the easiest way to get 100 points in this place. That cannon. I'm serious. Gotcha. Stop dive bombing on me. Down your way. Ah, I spray find them. Oh, well, I don't think there's much points, so I'm going to do things the easy way. Just do it at another star. Because it's all easier to do it that way. Meanwhile, I'm going to the park. It's the park we go.
Ow! That hit me!
Come on, really? I have to wait again? Every time I do this star, why? These pirate ships and their sag nips.
Really? Must you say that?
Seriously, there's no way a sag nip is.
Oh my god. If some of you are watching this, yes, Mario's admitted that he does not know what a sagnip is. He just admitted it. He does not know what a sagnip is, and probably might not ever know. So. Please don't hate my video. It's just. Appreciate Mario just saying that he doesn't know what a sagnip is. Or whatever. It's supposed to mean. Then again, probably most of you guys don't know what it is either. But I'm pretty sure anyone that I know who knows what a sign-up is does not know that I have a YouTube video. And I don't think people would even bother watching this because they don't have the time. Just saying. I'm serious, guys. Those people I know don't know. I'm pretty sure those people who I know don't know what a sign-up is. Okay? Please. Please be cautious of that, please. Alright. What's back to the episode? Back to the episode.
Alright, I've got sagnips. Time to pound these suckers. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. And boom! Boom! Oh, God. Draw that sign! No! Guess what? Wait, how did you even do that? You lost your shell! My goodness, this guy lost his shell. There! Take that, you son of a... Ugh, that guy sucked. Sucked my...
Don't say it, Mario. If you say it, then our viewers could be in trouble. Just saying.
Whatever.
You don't care?
You weren't dead! He knocked me to the platform! What the heck? How did I even not even see him? Oh, come on! Ships. Waiting for the ships to turn around.
Why?
Woo! Got it!
Just got there.
There's a blue coin up there, so... Yeah.
Okay, that's... sensible, I guess.
No! Wrong direction! Wrong direction! Here! There we go! Got them all! Not going for 100! Because... This show is supposed to take place in the summer! Either beforehand or after! Again, those bags for Halloween on a very convenient date. I don't know how, but apparently it does. But you know, there is one thing to address our viewers.
I would probably agree with that. There is something to address our viewers.
Like, the one thing we need everyone to know is that why are we just doing these two games? Like, why are we doing this for Sunshine? We could do Galaxy 1 and Galaxy 2 for Bloopers as well. And not just for the person special where we fight Baron Burr again. I'll fight someone else this year. Like, someone they haven't fought yet. Like some other prince or something.
I guess we could go there. Could do that. We gotta be very careful because he can sting a little bit.
I know. Well, how can I know at this point? This is before that. Way before that.
Alright, I think that's gonna be enough for now.
Yeah, that's Harriet. So it's a fun the part because why not? And yeah. Bye, folks. See you later.